Yep, yes. I graduated my master's tomorrow, so cheers to me. We're in Nebraska.
Congratulations to my daughter, Haylee. Did it. Love you, girl. Keep it in the family. Jenkins, number one love.
All right, here we go. Cheers.
LOL. And then Hayden was already scheduled. Okay.
So, to the left, we have the Seagrams, which is the ultimate drink. And
oh God,
we have the Jose Cuervo, which is Haley's drink.
No, we don't have Jose. That's the mixer.
But it's the Jose Cuervo mix.
Okay.
But we're topping it off with this.
Okay.
We up in here.
And we got some chips and stuff too. And the Perrier. We got music on the speaker. I had to pause it for YouTube, as you know. And mom.
And the buzz talk.
It's like a buzz ball for me tomorrow, not today.
Yeah.
And then mom's over there. You can just wave. It's for YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Say that I'm so proud of my baby girl. She's done just wonders, you know, in terms of education and getting hers and getting prepared for life. And, you know, I'll always have her back 100%. So here we are. We're out here in Nebraska, and tomorrow she's walking, and I'm right there cheering, and that's how we do it. Congratulations, Boos.
Thank you. I say, Haley, we're so proud of you. We love you. You're amazing. You've done a great job. You are just at the beginning of all life's pleasures you should have, all life's treasures you should have. You've earned them. You're amazing. Educationally, you've done everything that you should be doing. Congrats on your new job. I love you. And just keep pushing, and God will provide, and you'll have everything you need in life. Thank
to go to school tomorrow, I can study.
Hello everybody, it's cold in here. I'm so sorry, but we're almost there. I got my little cap and gown on. Well, just a gown. And I'm excited, so catch me when I have all my stuff on together. Okay, honestly, the only downfall of like figuring all this stuff out is that I still don't know how to attach the hood to like the thing, right? Like I know it looks kind of like it's correct, but I know it's not. Like I know it's not right. So I hope someone can help me, because this little thing right here should attach to something. I don't know. And I'm like right here. So I know it's not right, but master's baby.
Last night we also got these things called buzz talls. Like a little tall can. Kind of like the little buzz balls as well. This one's the chocolate one, so cheers to me. Ready for lunch already. Took a minute, but I got the hat on. We're on our way right now. It's about 20 minutes of a drive. And we'll see you there. The one I need is on the right side of my, this side. Yeah, I have one right here. Okay. You ready? Yeah. I'm gonna put it through like a needle. It's okay.
had them fix my middle name because what in the world? I put my middle name on there. They didn't put it, but there it is. Here we go. Stage. Hopefully my parents get a good one. If not, you know it is what it is, but hopefully so. Asher's baby.
Clinton!
Woo!
Michelle H. Richards. Jennifer R. Celise Craig. Sheena Renee Adams.
Charity, Jay Mundy. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yeah! Y'all, we done, we out of here, no more school. I know I've said it before, but really, no more.
We're going to the Horseshoe Casino in Iowa. Oh yeah, I don't know if you can.
I don't think you can. Enjoy every adventure along your path to success. You're graduate, mom and dad. So thank you, mom and dad. $100, thank you, appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Thank you. From grandma, thank you, grandma. Oh, wow. Give me 200, thank you, Grammy. Love you, appreciate it, thank you. Your time, your chance, and you can, you will change the world. Happy graduation from Auntie and Uncle, thank you. Auntie Danielle and Uncle Bernard for the 100. And then this one is for a special 2021 graduate. It's a wonderful time to look back through the years at the valuable lessons you've learned, to recognize all of the meaning behind the diploma you've worked for and earned. It's a wonderful time to establish new goals, discover new paths to pursue, to see the exciting potential life holds for you. It's a wonderful time to be you. Thank you, Sienna and Skylar. And I also got this back here. This one says, I believe in me, confidence nuggets.
Pretty.
Thank you. I don't know if you can really see. I'll take another video of it outside.
Or take a picture or something.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
That's your nails.
Thanks, everybody. Yeah, it does. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
We're heading 801's Chop and Steaks.
There we go. Almost there. Don't. Thank you for supporting me and watching me, following me, everything that, you know, goes with this. I'm really grateful
for, you know, all they've done and things like that. I just wanted to say thank you to my parents for, you know, making sure that we made it out here and, you know, fine wine and dining me as well for my accomplishments and things like that. But also just in general, like, supporting me and everything else like that. I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. Also, I thought it was important to show, like, my stuff from the graduation. My parents got me a really cute teddy bear here. I'm going to put him in my little living room. And then I got this shirt from them as well. And it has your name on it. It gets everybody from the back, right? I'm up here at the top. I saw it. Give me 1 second. I'll show you. Hold on. Right here. So where my nail is pointing, there is my name, right? Super cool. Front of the shirt here. And then the bear came with this cute little beads that goes around your neck that I was wearing earlier. My parents are also lovely and got me flowers with the bear. Super cute. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So this one here is the official diploma. As you can see, it has the school on there and the graduate school. It has my name. Super cute. This is the one they gave us today, like walking right here, just to walk, right? So that's a school one. It just says master's degree. They're both cool though. So yeah, look how much I did by myself. This is by me. Look, that's more than half the bottle by myself. I'm just saying.